Hey, New Hope, hope you're having a great week. I wanted to send out this midweek update to remind you about the invitations that we provided for you this past Sunday. An invitation to simply invite someone that you've been praying for to join you for worship this coming Sunday. Take this invitation, share it with someone, bring someone in with you. Imagine what it would look like this coming weekend if every single one of us used these invitations, brought someone that we've been praying for to church with us, to celebrate with us, to worship with us, to give us an opportunity to share the love of Jesus. So use it. If you didn't get one this past weekend, I've posted this invitation on our Facebook page. You can print it off and use it that way. But man, let's be the hands and feet of Jesus. Let's put into action what we've been talking about, praying for one, praying for God to put someone in each of our paths to share his love with. And do that this Sunday. Invite someone to join you as we continue in our series and we gather together as the church for worship at 10:30. I can't wait to see what happens as each of us begins doing the things we've been talking about. Man, I hope the rest of your week is fantastic. And I can't wait to see you and your one on Sunday. We'll talk to you soon.